I am an irate black woman. This poem represents the anger that I feel inside. The name of the poem is "The Night is Far Spent." Days of darkness have invaded the light in the fight for justice for all. Egocentrism moved into the White House, donned the face of racism, espousing the hate that is so innate in the souls of so many residing in this country. Racism, violence, greed, an ugly part of their heredity. Greed migrated to this territory, holding hands with slavery and deception. Double dealing, stealing the land of the Native Americans, laying down a trail of tears from the South to the Midwest, celebrating their lust, boldly printing on their money, "In God We Trust." Who is the God of Trump? Who is the God of the hypocritical, evangelical, so-called Christians? Who is the God of the racist, the fascist, the takers, the haters? Their God does not care about the sick, the needy, the stressed, or the oppressed. Their God does not care about this Statue of Liberty's invitation to the huddled masses yearning to be free. Their God does not care about mounting health costs or pharmaceutical ripoffs. Their God does not care about tearing families apart on the new slave block of anti-immigration, which is spreading its vile rhetoric throughout our nation. Their God does not care about destructive gases poisoning the atmosphere, or the disappearing rainforest, or global warming, which is a warning to all the inhabitants of the earth. Who is their God? Who is their God? Who is their God? But I know without a shadow of doubt that the God I serve is not their God. For the God I serve is the creator of the entire universe. The God I serve is the great I am that I am, dispersing his blessings from above. Because the God I serve is the God of love. The God I serve is multicultural, a God of all people, commanding us to be filled with empathy, to love our neighbor, to feed the hungry, to take care of the sick, to welcome the stranger in our midst, to visit those incarcerated in prison, giving them a hope and a reason for living. The God I serve is a healer of mind, body, spirit, and soul, instilling in us the control needed to survive amidst the lies, amid the chaos, amid the delusions, amid the confusion. The God I serve is a God of peace, a peace that surpasses all understanding, a peace that goes beyond human reasoning, a peace calling for all wars to cease, a peace calling for all hate to abate. The God I serve is calling for his children to unite with integrity and dignity. The God I serve is calling for his children to stand up against tyranny in America, the land of the free. The God I serve is calling for his children to come back, come back, come back, come back into the light, back into the light, back into the light, for the night is far spent. Thank you.